We're talking about the top 7 web design trends here on The Journey. Years ago, the web looked very different than it does today. Today, more browsing happens on mobile than desktop, and new web technologies have opened up interactive and engaging designs that were impossible just a few years ago. Visitors demand more user-friendly experiences, abandoning sites that just don't cut it, and making quality web design more important than ever before.
And to help make sense of how digital design just continues to change, we're diving into the current design trends, and these popular trends help define the look of today's web. And while this is by no means a complete list, there's little doubt that designers will continue creating innovative digital experience.
So starting off the list with our top 7 web design trends is the parallax animation. So web animations are getting even more complex through the separation of page elements into foreground and background extremes, creating parallax effects. So parallax is the optical illusion that happens when objects near to the viewer appear to move faster than the objects further away. And although we see this in everyday life, when viewing passing scenery while driving by, for instance, the effects on webpage comes across as equal parts real and surreal.
Another trend, full screen video backgrounds. I mean, what better way to captivate an audience than with a full screen video background, am I right? Full screen video backgrounds are a great way to boost user engagement. And hey, if you decide to give this trend a try, I recommend making sure your video is muted in the background as opposed to an autoplay video that instantly starts playing audio. Those always catch me off guard and I'm instantly annoyed. And this can be a negative effect and turn away your visitors.
And I would recommend looking into a video format called .webm. It's going to drastically reduce the size of those videos, helping your websites load incredibly fast. But our next tip here for you is using white space to focus attention. So brands that want to give off a more simplistic and less is more aesthetic can do so by making use of white space. So this is a trend that has been growing slowly over the past few years in web design and has recently become very popular, especially among e-commerce and luxury brands, focusing your attention on the products that they offer.
Another trend, scroll animations. So think about it. When users scroll, they're doing more than just like navigating through your page. The physical actions they perform in real life, like, you know, rolling their fingers over the mouse, causes a response on the screen. And interaction is a form of participation. Ever think of it that way? And when users are involved in things that are happening, guess what? They're more likely to be interested and they're more likely to be engaged. And this can range from a full color scheme, changes to complex animated transitions, to wholesale shifts in the layout. And basically, all in all, web designers are taking the time making each scroll feel like a new page, sometimes even a new website.
And this one can be really fun when it comes to designing. So digital interpretations of physical products, specifically products are inspiring literal design elements through creative digital interpretations of physical media. So this might come in the form of color smeared across a page like nail polish, or images that are cropped in rounded rectangles like smartphones. Not only does this approach create visual synergy between the product and its websites, it makes web pages feel more organic and kind of unexpected.
Another trend, questionnaires, but not just any questionnaire, captivating questionnaires. Now, the onboarding process, which is that window of time in which the user visits a landing page, is perhaps the most critical moment of a user's journey. And then rather than having the user read a ton of product descriptions and make decisions on their own, more and more you're seeing brands use questionnaires to foster an interactive experience. And these quizzes ask personable multiple choice questions that are focused on the visitor's likes and dislikes in order to very subtly cater products to them.
And this last trend, I honestly think, is going to stand the test of time, but it's establishing trust with customer stories. It's a genius way to establish credibility from the start and have someone else do the talking for you. So what better way to sell your online services than have your own customers front and center? This trend can be expected to grow, especially with reputable brands that want a way to really highlight their customers and show how their products works, as opposed to just telling people how it works.
And at the end of the day, these web design trends look less like designs coming out of a sci-fi movie and more like actual designs that we would encounter in everyday life. And it goes to show how increasingly common websites are as a part of our life, and the designers are bringing them down to earth.
Whoa, you thought your journey was over? We have over 200 videos that you can continue to learn and grow your business. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. This is The Journey, and we'll see you in the next video.